whatever I choose, and I'll sing the blues if I want. I'm free to say whatever I like. If it's wrong or right, it's alright. It always seems to me you always see what people want you to see. How long's it gonna be before we get on the bus and cause a no fuss? Get a grip of yourself, it don't cost much. Free to be whatever you, whatever you please. You can't shoot the breeze if you want. You're free to say whatever you, whatever you say. If it comes my way, it's alright. It always seems to me you always see what people want you to see. How long's it gonna be before we get on the bus and cause a no fuss? Get a grip of yourself, it don't cost much. Free to be whatever I, whatever I choose, and I'll sing the blues if I want. I'm free to be whatever I, whatever I choose, and I'll sing the blues if I want. Whatever you do, whatever you say, yeah, I know it's alright. Whatever you do, whatever you say, yeah, I know it's alright. Call the young blues, carry the news. Call the
sorry to have to throw this in at the end of the video. I just wanted to let you know a little something that I have a big issue with YouTube on. I have two big issues with YouTube, which is why I do not pursue making videos on this platform anymore. The first main reason is I don't agree with their politics or policies at all. That's just my opinion. You're more than welcome to have your own opinion. We can have different opinions. That's fine. That's my opinion. The main issue relates to this video and why I re-uploaded it with this message at the end. YouTube spends so much time and so much effort fucking its creators that it doesn't have any time left over to actually work on fixing the flaws with their platform. This video, just like the last one I uploaded without this ending, is considered copyright infringement. Because the song that I sang has the same melody as Whatever from Oasis, their publishing company gets to take 100% of the profit from my video and put ads on it. I recorded and played and sang and harmonized everything you heard in that song. I played the tambourine, the guitar, the piano. I sang both the harmony and the regular vocals. I played the shaker. I did fucking everything with that. Even the electric guitar thing. I did all that shit. Everything. I recorded it all one night. And I really liked the song, which is the main reason why I made this video, because I wanted to share, because I'm like, fuck, I made something that sounded pretty cool. The only effort I didn't put in to the song is actually writing the song. So why do they get 100% control over the video if they didn't do 100% of the work? I don't even care that it was content ID'd matched so much. The only reason why I care that it was content ID matched is because of my first issue I have with YouTube. I don't agree with their policies or politics. Because of that, I have disabled ads on all my videos that I have on YouTube, on my this channel and on my old channel. Fuck YouTube for making a dollar off of my videos when I won't even see a cent of that unless I have thousands and thousands of people watching my videos. You shouldn't have to sit through the shitty ads they play that half the time you can't even skip just to see a little video of me singing a song and showing you clips of things that happened in my life. I don't want you to have to watch ads to watch my videos. I just want you to see the video. If you don't have ad blockers, I highly recommend you get an ad blocker. Fuck big tech. Fuck them making any money off of you. If you don't have ad blockers, you will end up watching more ads per minute than you would if you just watched television on local TV and sat through those 5-minute ad breaks. It's ridiculous. YouTube is fucking garbage, and I hope they get replaced by a better platform. Eat a dick, YouTube. Now you're making money off of me talking about how much you suck corporate dick.